All personnel be aware. Car leaving. Just 30 seconds left in the session. looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Green flag. DRS is now available. yellow flag. Okay, clear. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
It looks like a virtual safety car is being deployed due to an incident with multiple vehicles being stopped on the track. We need you to drop your pace.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Exit, exit now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Overtake. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Track is clear. Green flag. We're trailing our teammate by 4.9 seconds. Nice move. Good job. Gap to car in front is 1.5 seconds. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Green flag. there's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Complete, go now. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Gap to teammate ahead is 6.7 seconds.
there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Caution, caution. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. The safety. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap.
When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. You've lost some time to the car behind. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Go, go, go. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Return the position immediately or we will be penalised. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Okay, clear.
We're trailing our teammate by 3.4 seconds. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.